The date is October 1st, 2022, and we are chasing nickel plate 765 from Edon, Ohio to Hillsdale, Michigan on the Indiana Whale Excursion. It'll be 9 a.m. when they depart for Hilldale, Michigan. Next spot is at Hamilton, Indiana, where I hear 765 whistle blowing in the distance. Thank you.
doors are.
Next spot is Stubenville, Indiana, where it takes a while to move from western direction to the northern direction.
Thank you.
Next spot is Pleasant Lake, Indiana, where it has a depot in my shot, while the foamers are setting up for their shots. Just north of Pleasant Lake. This is a pretty good scene. Next spot is Angoya, Indiana, Carverberry Road, when I had a tree branch in my shop. Next spot is south of Fremont, Indiana. After this spot, we hit some construction. It was all over, like, we had to go some back roads, so we couldn't get them as far as we could, but we tried, but we got somewhere else, but it was close to Michigan. The next spot is Montgomery, Michigan. This was a field shot I decided to do in Montgomery. across the road. Next spot is in Reading, Michigan, pretty much south of Hillsdale, Michigan. We would see it blowing for the crossing and then getting just the steam engine and then heading back on the road. Spot is Banker's Road. I was on the other side, but I had a really good shot. This was a good shot. I was pacing 765, and then the last spot was south of Hillsdale before arriving in Hillsdale, Michigan. Next spot is West Hillett Street in Hillsdale, Michigan. It now arrives in Hillsdale, Michigan after 2.5 hours of chasing 765 from Edon, Ohio to Hillsdale, Michigan. unfortunately, folks, today's city is going to end off here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoy me chasing 65 from Edon, Ohio to Hilldale, Michigan. This was incredible chase that I did. Thanks for watching. Have a great one for guys today. This is Wilson, Brett Wilson, signing off.